Why that, Lorette? I met by accident a family of Maliseet Indians. The Maliseets formerly were in the forests of New Brunswick and Maine, but a few of them had settled among the Hurons of Lorette. And there was the family of Tomopol, for instance, who sang to me a few Indian canoe songs. And I remember a lullaby which some old women sang to me, a lullaby to an Algonquin child or a Maliseet child. Nagi, nagi, nagok, nagok, adashiwane. We, we, can I see one day? We, 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 can I see one day? We, we, can I see we? I'll sing to you a last song of the Huron Indians, and please remember that these songs have been forgotten everywhere now. I and the National Museum and our records are the only place where these relics of the past are now preserved. And I've sung a few of them for you to my great pleasure. Wake you when you know, hey, wake you when you know, hey, hey, hey. Notice how pinched is the voice of those people there. They sing in a throaty way. Wake up, you and in no hay. 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 Wake up, you and in no hay.